Hey, I'm Spencer from the Partnership for the Delaware Estuary, and today we're out on the Christina River testing out innovative new flow meter we're using for experimental research on freshwater mussel habitat and trying to restore their habitat and better understand what's going on. And so we've been able to build this device out of fairly simple electrical materials and meter and electrical components for only a couple hundred dollars, and normally it would cost about $10,000 to do the same.